your cares upon him. Lay your life upon him, for only he is worthy to stand. In tribulation, trials and sorrow, when you can't see through tomorrow, he'll reveal to you the frailty of a man. Will you reach to love your neighbor? Will he see the sweet, sweet Savior shining through the charity you give? Will you heed his call to follow? You must lay down your life to follow, for only when you die are you free to live. We must go as a light to the nations. Take up the cross and follow where he leads. We must go as a light to the nations. Prepared to wear his crown of thorns to bring his peace. Cast your cares upon him, lay your life upon him. He's the gentleness and love who's always there. Are you prepared to take his cross to bear? Is his love what you will freely share? In humility, cast down your cares.
Once was dead, he lives my
my Redeemer.
me thy way, O Lord. I will walk in thy truth. Unite my heart to fear, my heart to fear thy name. And I will give thanks to thee, O Lord my God, with all my heart. And I will glorify thy name, O Lord, thy name forevermore. Teach me thy way, O Lord. I will walk in thy truth. Unite my heart to fear, my heart to fear.
Despised and rejected by men, he was oppressed and afflicted. Surely our grief he has suffered himself. Surely he carried our sorrow. So
persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love of Jesus. I am persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love. I am persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love of Jesus. I am persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love of Jesus. Neither life nor death, neither things present nor things to come. I am persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love of Jesus. I am persuaded that nothing can separate us from the love of Jesus.
Is fairer than the lily of the valley. He is brighter than the morning star. He is purer than the snow, fresher than the breeze, lovelier by far than all of these. He is fairer than the lily of the valley. He is brighter than the morning star. He is purer than the snow, fresher than the breeze, lovelier by far than all of these. Fairer than the lily of the valley. than all of these. Majesty. He is and evermore shall be. He is fairer than the lily of the valley. He is brighter than the morning star. He is purer than the snow, fresher than the breeze, lovelier by far than all of these, lovelier by far than all of life's mysteries, torn by tears and fears, forgotten dreams, and rusty memories. Sail on, sailor, till you find what it is you're looking for. Trim your sails and turn your ship around. So many ports you've seen, still your search goes on, hoping that you find your way. The loneliness and pain are all we'll ever find, until a captain is the Lord. Sail on, sailor, till you find what it is you're looking for. Trim your sails and turn your ship around to the Lord.
spread out the earth and its offspring. Who gives breath to the people on it, and spirit to those who walk in it? Thus says the Lord. I am the first, and
and did my sovereign die? It was there by faith I received my
God is greater far than tongue or pen can ever tell. It goes beyond the highest star and reaches to the lowest hell. The guilty pair bow down with care. God sent his son to win. His erring child he reconciled and pardoned from his sin. O love of God, how rich and pure, how measureless and strong. It shall forevermore endure the saints and angels' song.
Shall pass away and earthly thrones and kingdoms fall, when men who hear refuse to pray on rocks and hills and mountains call. God's love so sure shall still endure all measureless and strong. Redeeming grace to Adam's race, the saints and angels' song. Oh, love of God, and pure, how measureless and strong. It shall forevermore endure the saints and angels' song.
To write the love of God above would drain the oceans dry, nor could the scroll endear the whole, though stretched from sky.
says in his word, to cleanse everyone's heart. Atonement was made, iniquity bore, that we might find life with him evermore. The sacrifice lamb has been slain, his blood's on the altar stain to wipe away guilt and pain, to bring hope eternal. Salvation has come to the world, God's only Son, to the world, Jesus the one for the world, Yeshua is he. The prophets of old speak much of Messiah. His death is foretold. The purpose is clear. Isaiah did say, 'twas for an atonement, that we might have a way that leads not to death. The sacrifice lamb has been slain, his blood's on the altar stain to wipe away guilt and pain, to bring hope eternal. Salvation has come to the world, God's only Son, to the world, Jesus the one for the world, Yeshua is he. So brothers of mine, look not to yourself, for we are but one. We all need his help. We've broken the law, but he paid our debt, that we might have life by Yeshua's death. The sacrifice lamb has been slain, his blood's on the altar stain to wipe away guilt and pain, to bring hope eternal. So final atonement has come,
the God of heaven sought us to be free, to change our lives and save us from our sins, understanding us as living for our pride, without letting Jesus in. He's the master who shall keep us from danger in the world. He will take our lives and give back so much more. From the moment we receive him to eternity of praise, we proclaim Jesus Christ as God and Lord. He's a very special person in our lives. Joy in the name of Jesus Christ. We have gathered here together in his name. He will forever reign. From his majesty in heaven to the man he has become, every creature will bow down in awe and praise. Remember how he called us as sinners though we were, receiving him to cleanse and to save. It was a long time, but Jesus waited a long time. He anticipated a long while, when we sought the answer as a lost child. His love shone bright, it was a long fight, and we walked out of darkness to the light and to the right. There's no way you can fight the love of God. He's a very special person in our lives. There's a deep joy in the love of Jesus Christ. We have gathered here together in his name. He will forever reign. From his majesty in heaven to the man he has become, every creature will bow down in awe and praise. Remember how he called us as sinners though we were, receiving him to cleanse and to save. It was a long time, but Jesus waited a long time. He anticipated a long while, when we sought the answer as a lost child. His love shone bright, it was a long fight, and we walked out of darkness to the light and to the right. There's no way you can fight the love of God.
I saw the life he gave. Well, he's breaking me right. has the sharpest sight.
It was a long fight,
and we walked out of darkness to the light.
And to the right,
there's no way you can fight the love.